Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. And yeah, it's a. I stated this in my Twitch description. It's a very, very early stream for me. It's 6:55 a.m. I'm just gonna go ahead and round it up to 7 a.m. But, if it's gonna be anything like yesterday, I'm probably only gonna be on like a few hours and then. I'll probably end up cutting it off at that point. So, but like I said, I think I lay down around midnight. Woke right on up at 6 a.m. You know, just ready to go and everything. It's one of those times where it felt kind of pointless to try to lay back down and see if I can get any more sleep in. So, but one thing I will say though, when I rolled out of bed. I must have slept wrong, because right around my lower back, towards the left side, is kind of hurting. I guess I must have slept wrong, because I was fine yesterday, so, but I did take some ibuprofen for it, so what I'll probably end up having to do is, alternating between Tylenol, or ibuprofen and Tylenol, going back and forth like that. So, and so it's also a new week, so the folk is just gonna be doing the dailies, the new events, trying to get my PvP tier to tier one. Then I'll probably doing some mat farming afterwards, and then also I stated in my Twitch description too, there's gonna be a chance that I might end up once I get all the important stuff taken care of. I might switch to a different game. I don't know. We'll see as the stream progresses. And even then, I don't know what I'll be switching to. So it's probably just gonna be a judgment call. Also like usual, when I'm on this early, I'm not gonna eat anything. Not for a while. So, until that point, it's just gonna be water. And then, musically, I play this album fairly often, yet I still don't know the damn name to it. Prime Vertical, yeah. Escapist, Extraton, I can't pronounce the title. So.
Shit, here we go again.
Oh, damn, this is one hell of a jump. Yeah. I need to get top guy entangled. Now we're getting all of them. Okay, so now... gotta be able to cleanse. luckily 40% kicked in. Rematches. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. It always does this. I kind of want to say two of them. maybe this one? Making this one. Create a leaf storm. So, green to be sure. Green and brown. Let's see what that gets us. Found it. And class, most likely elementalist. Back up, let's go back up here. And let me go back on my browser. I'm gonna pull up the scoring. Search. Bro, got that though. Too bad they can't all be like that. What a fun digger. Gotta love it. Blew the whole entire board, got nothing out of it. Blew the whole board and got nothing. Thank you. they can't all be like that. Get my surge. Yeah, and I forgot to mention too, this, I'm probably not gonna play this whole album. Maybe 30 minutes at the most. That's a fun digger. There went the four match. Seen him before. New player. Okay, so, time for some Dells, but it feels like I'm forgetting some. There it was. Thank you. Do it again. Surge. Gonna do it for this album. Okay, so Unimaginable Hauntings.
Dusty skin. Covering nothing but bones, tendons of appalling strength. Coarse black hairs. Longer than ever grew on the human hair. Nails rising from the ends of the fingers and curving sharply down the pole. Gray, horny, wrinkled. He flew out of his chair with deadly, inconceivable terror touching at his heart. The face, whose left hand rested on the table, was largely impressed by his decision. His right hand, it was black and tattered clothing. The coarse hair covered it as in the drawer. The lower jaw was.
There we go.
Goes behind the black lips. There is no nose. The eyes are the fine yellow. Into the pupils show black at his face. And the result of the ancient curse to destroy life is from there. The most horrible.
Kind of retarded.
Okay. Yeah, I already did the event. Okay. Is it is it Tooth of the Wild? Brown, yellow. I think that's Tooth of the Wild. No, it isn't. Okay. Tooth of the Wild. Well, Pinocchio's a dragon, isn't she? Everybody in my team uses green. Okay. She's not available this week, is she? Okay. Yeah, Katara. But, if it was anything like yesterday, don't be surprised if I end up bailing early. Not yet. Good to go, huh? Just, use them all? Okay. Thank you. So for here, Tooth of the Wild, two queen bees, and then the leprechaun at the bottom. Okay. I won't be gone long. So. All over again. I gotta test my app, make sure it still works. Okay, there it goes. Chat box is freezing up. Having a leaf storm definitely helps. Especially when they're the ones providing it. See it. Oh hell, 168. Should that be switched? Okay, album hot. As is obvious, this is the Lifted Index. Their Heat Shade album. Yeah, that looks kind of yucky. Yeah, 45 minute album here, so I probably won't have it on that long. Yeah, a lot of good that did. What did that do? Shouldn't be submerging him, though. This is my fault here. God. No, no, Joe. Submerge still kills his build. Frozen wooden glands. I gotta keep somebody entangled at the top. Oh, damn. Yeah. That. Let me, here. copy that. Yeah, pick the right team too. I have to have, I have to use this particular team. I have to have Cleanse for this particular run because of Magnus. Round one there, buddy. I know what that one is. Yep. One of the best troops in the game, especially for team specializes in skull damage. Whoa, 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 whoa. Good waste of gems, Joe. Because I'm pretty sure he was already at Mythic. Yeah.
I'm kind of retarded.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
I'm kind of retarded.
Yes, I'm retarded, but for different reasons. Sing something else. Fucked it up. I want to see what the orb was. Okay. You know, I'm kind of guessing that Legility hasn't played this game in a while. It's like, yeah, I think Zelo over here, you're supposed to have, back when Suncrest was the focus for the week, one of the campaign tasks, I believe, was killing like one or two of these guys. And usually for PvP, some people like to do this. They'll, to help everybody get that kill, to complete that task, they'll set them as their defense team. Well, Suncrest is over some odd months ago. Rematches. Oh, there goes one. That's submerge. Yup. Oh, that's... Yeah, maybe I'll get lucky. Nope. Actually, let me bail out of here real quick. Nope. Trying to think of another name. Just cancel out of it right now. No. I think I'm gonna not quite a mirror match. I'm gonna bring my Dragonola team out. 40% kicked in. Well, having a leaf storm definitely helps. Especially when your opponent is providing it. Okay. Off to the next one. And, this one here, his name's Steve Roden. I can't remember the name of the album, but this is a music genre called lowercase. It's music that's designed to be as, background and inoffensive as possible. Yeah, Steve Roden of Space Enclosed by Planes or Surfaces. Of course. Of course. I'm guessing he had a Eye of Arcus at the very bottom. Too late on that. I made my way to victory on that one. Matches. Rematches. Of course. Surprise, surprise, that's been going on lately. What's up, Martyr? Only new magic deck. What kind? Talking it up, huh? Never heard that term before. few of those kind of dicks. Sounds good. Matches. I guess you're gonna blow the board instead. Yeah, better look for a floor match. Get that out of there. Submerged, yep, so. Actually, you know what? Since, Entangle gets put on him right away, I'm gonna go with the Men in Tights team, and hopefully it stays on him. One. Knock him back. Yeah, I'll need to keep him at the top. Keep the same group. Ain't got shit. Not a good way to start. That'll help a little. Ooh, that'll even better. Or the entangled guy at the top. PvP needs a filter. PvP needs a filter. I want to get the, I gotta be able to curse the, Cyclopses. No brown, so this ain't gonna end well. Yeah. Yeah, that turned to shit quick.
I'm kinda retarded.
Matches. Okay, off to the next one. Thank you. call.
I'm kind of retarded.
Retard! What the fuck?
All the good that's gonna do me. Dead man walking. Gotta stay my turn. Okay, there we go. Shut their team down, at least for the moment. Fucking checkerboard shit. Brown color is frozen. It's gonna come in handy, especially when I get fuckled like that. There we go.
Okay, who brought the dog? Nice doggy.
Still want enough. Still one enough. And nobody was frozen. Neither purple. Green should have been frozen. Why is... Alright, seems I was wrong.
Oh. I'm kind of retarded. Not enough. Might be doing some mat farming here fairly soon, too. Kicked in.
frozen. Three matches and everybody got cleansed off. That almost wasn't gonna happen. PvP needs a filter. And I just saw another big upside having two queens on the team. Done. So at least in theory, if one queen gets done, the other queen can still cleanse the stun off of that one. So much has to stay my turn. Not starting out good. Get all the matches. Matches, and we're looking at a game over, because I couldn't get a single fucking four match all through this match. Oh damn, I got lucky somewhere. Ain't gonna matter. Ain't gonna matter.
God fucking damn it!
Yeah.
This is, looks like I'm up against a soul farming team. Turn this one down. Here. Yeah, because this is such a short album. Happy hands. I have to keep them away from the keyboard. Yes. And I forgot to mention that this is a subgenre of techno called Gabber. Rematches. This one. Of course, I'm not gonna get anything out of that. Of course, rematches. This is almost a mirror match here. Hey, you know. Matches. So, it all went for naught. Well, nice to see I'm not the only one that has to go through that. course. Yep. Hey, twice in a row. Let's see, I'm not the only one that has to go through this. No, watch, I'm probably gonna ask. I want to see what I got. My notepad real quick. This album's gonna get pretty noisy towards the end. Against my better judgment. I guess, if anybody gets submerged, I'm probably gonna have to bail out and bring in the Zol team. 3 matches. And someone's already submerged, so I'm gonna have to bring in the Zul team.
Kind of retarded.
Thank you.
One stinking mana short. To work with. I'm gonna try this again. This is a different team, I know, but I'm gonna try this again. Because
I'm kind of retarded.
Brown Joe. Claw, claw, bite. That's a. That's an old classic Dungeons and Dragons monster right there. A lot of the animals have that. Oh. must have missed. I missed that. Everything fell off. Goes one.
Ass.
Rematches. Looks like a tranny. Need to get a leaf storm going. Excuse me. Thank you, Guitaro. Hey, 40% kicked in. Rolls in. A filter. He's dead. Ooh, 10 points. And no Browns. Could be a shorty. Get a leaf storm going. Much you can do. Everybody's frozen over there. Everybody watch out, Sidoni. Oh, sure, and everything gets cleansed up. That's some shitty luck right there. Can't do it. She's shielded. Okay, there we go. Almost, but not quite.
Holy shit.
Great delay. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother with this one. So we got frozen, submerge. Zolgoth can't be silenced. So I just gotta hope I can get a curse on him. There. If I could at least get rid of Zolgoth, even better. It's a filter. Yeah, they think they kind of need to update their... They need to kind of update their defense team. Fucked at the outset, so didn't give him a search there. I don't see it. Yeah. Single form match, man, to sneak in there. Oh, damn it. One shot him. Okay. Figured it would have taken two or three more. Or, I mean, one or two more, excuse me. Once again, got board fucked at the outset. Might as well. Didn't get my surge. Yeah. Alright, I'm not even gonna fuck with this one. Yeah, I'll take it. Watch, I'll probably get all the matches in the fucking world now. Up against the treasure team. Yeah, I kind of want to get the stun off of them, because they're popping up skulls every turn. Oh, didn't help. And no brown, so... Should be enough.
I'm kind of retarded.
I could have ended sooner, but...
I'm kind of retarded.
And then... yeah, probably going to be my last battle. Break off real quick, and I'll probably come back and do mat farming. Same person. gonna break off real quick. I'm not gonna be that long. Probably just bathroom it on and refill this. I'll be back. I can keep the music going. I even have it. They left off in blood. Shield. Venom. Mm-hmm. Matches. Yeah, water elemental can be a problem. They can't all be like that. Okay, so I'd have to stun him for... Fuck, it's a boss battle. Morning, App. Okay. Hey, Gunwolf. And Roro. Well, I've had a... Well, for what it's worth, I've had some help getting to this point. Gonna doubt it myself. Sometimes you'll see him on here. His name's DJ Screw. Croissant. Album check. Oh, it's almost over. I guess I can leave it on. But with this music, a good chunk of the albums I got, they go on like way too long. So oftentimes I only have those albums running for like 15, 30 minutes. A lot of it gets pretty repetitious and free matches. It matches. Can't use my Rock Band team against this one, cause Water Elemental pretty much shuts everybody down. Can't use my Free Matches team because Submerge. As is obvious, this is Tales Under the Yoke, the Toad Folk album. They actually have a fair amount of these, like Toad Kingdom, like Toad Swamp, stuff like that. Hey, 40% kicked in. And again. Thank you.
drunk combo!
Too bad they can't all be like that. Thank you, Tim. Oh, when I say 40%, that's what I'm talking about. The 40% chance to get an extra turn. Not that time. Crabman is in there. That. Oh, in case I didn't say earlier, Submerge kills the Queen Bee team. Gonna be kind of tricky. Actually, no. Because all four of these guys are stealthy, it definitely plays havoc with Zolgoth, since you gotta be able to target somebody. What ends up happening, because I'm using Elementalist, if nobody here is debuffed, or if nobody here is stunned, then you can target anybody, but if at least one mimic is stunned, then I have to target him and him only. So, like I said, this team composition, it really plays havoc with my Zolgoth team. Surge.
Huh?
Whole lot of evolving. Shield.
What a pity. Sighed a tired toad in a shabby green robe. He was staring at the once
There shouldn't be any submerged in this one.
By himself a long time ago. But now it was just an old, crooked building with pale moss and thick spiderweb covering every curved window. The entrance with a round oaken door almost collapsed, and a part of the cap roof fell off. Last pair of winters were obviously too harsh, even for such a carefully planned architecture. It was one of the first objects that he mastered all by himself after finishing the carving school of the Great Bog. He was then noticed after 5 years of honest
hard work. Ass!
He was invited to plan a project of the Royal Castle, together with a few more famous carvers from the far swamps. It is hard to describe what a huge honor it was for him. And as he saw his name, the Great of the Builder, woven with a golden thread amongst others on the huge royal carpet decorating the main castle hall.
He's gonna be a major problem.
This is the biggest creation of my life. However, it was surprisingly painful to see that insignificant old creation in front of him slowly vanishing. It was an ordinary house for a simple toad family, but it was where everything started. Well, muttered Brock the Builder to himself, waking up from his own thoughts. This family needs a new home anyway, and I will do my best to create the most beautiful thing in a simple way I've ever made before.
Wish there was a way to wish the game would tell you how many you currently have.
Ass!
Amarok has something nasty. Too sure on this one. Yeah, just gonna grab that now just in case. Let's have some green gems on the bar. Whoa, 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 whoa. Game glitched.
Thank you.
rustler in the thick swamp bushes with attention for the little toad, playing with his friends in the summer evening. Hush, what was that? I didn't hear anything, but it could be fish or just a breeze. No, no, replied the first toad, a little worried. There is surely something bigger than a fish, and it moves above the water. In that moment, a sharp boat's edge appeared out of the plant's thickness. An old, frowning toad was sitting on that boat, made of a dried, oiled water lily, with two big sacks on each side of it. Focused on his own thoughts, he did not smile. Yet the children could say that he was...
Oh, damn it, I fucked it up!
Good evening, little folks, said the boat toad and coughed. I hope I did not disturb your peaceful game. I am just passing by to see if the south corner of the swamp already has something to offer.
Man, let me
off. What the swamp can offer you? Asked one of the little toads with undisguised interest. The finest berries
in all
the kingdom,
make sure it's still working.
Of course. Now, have a good evening,
okay.
Little ones. I've got no time to waste. With these words, he made two strong pushes with his beautiful, lightweight paddle and disappeared behind the low willow branches. Who was that? Asked the youngest toad. That was old Bob, the berry belly, said the other one proudly. My granny told me stories about him and his mother. He doesn't like company, but as far as I know, every cure potion we've got for winter is made out of these rare berries he finds. Oh, it is getting late. Let's get back home before everyone starts to worry about us. I want to be a boat toad too when I grow up, cried the youngest toad, inspired, catching up with his friend at the hill.
Matches. What am I getting the bleed from? Two stacks of bleed on him. Oh, that's right, the weapon, hemorrhage. Thank you. Stuff's getting cleansed up, cause I can't get a- There we go. Getting a helicopter flying overhead. Okay, so probably gonna be my last battle here, this and maybe the next one. After this, I'm probably gonna be breaking off. I don't know for how long. I just remembered there's food I still need to get that I forgot to get yesterday because I'm a freaking moron. Actually, wait, no, I got this.
I'm kind of retarded.
So there's that, and plus I'm beginning to nod off as well. So, but yeah, like I said, gonna break off for a bit, but what I mean is I'm gonna kill the stream. I might come back. Again, chances are I might fire up another game, or I might continue playing this one. I don't know. Check this. Okay, so like I said, just gonna go ahead and kill it for right now. I might be back on later. I don't know, but like I said, I gotta do kind of an emergency food run. There's shit I have to have that I forgot to buy yesterday. So, yeah, gotta get that this morning. So, and then on top of that too. So yeah, I'm beginning to nod off. So again, I might come back on later, but I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. So, but if I don't come on, just thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that. And then again, if I don't come back on, I should be on again tomorrow. Again, sometime in the morning. I don't know. Like, this morning was 7 a.m. It could be 9, 10 a.m. Or, like, it's practically random. So, basically, you'll see me whenever you see me. So, but yeah. But until then, thanks again for dropping by. And, once again, if I don't come on later, I'll see you tomorrow, next time. Okay, I'm...